How to plant tomato? Dig a hole. If your tomato is leggy like this one, dig the hole very deep so you can bury actually the stem of the plant. Then fill it up as much as you can with water, and so you make a puddle here. The plant will have enough water for several days or even a week. Then just simply build up the soil around it. That will stay upright. Your tomato is planted.